former captain Aaron Retter here. Just to get a fact out the way, Dakota Worth, your teammate, said he has a dog that looks like you. Is that true?
Accurate. He actually has two bulldogs that resemble me pretty well.
So let's talk about your career playing in the armed forces at RugbyTown USA. Give us some of the highlights.
Yes, sir. So started playing with the boys back in 2015. Played until 2019. Roughly last year for everybody with COVID. And this year, back in a different aspect, helping out with the staff. Had some health issues in the past 11 months, but I'm happy to be here. Highlights are just being out here with the boys.
Let's talk about that, because you have gone through a lot. I know you, you're not mentioning it. We've got the shirt you're wearing.
Yes, sir.
Tell us what you went through.
So back in September, September 4th, I was diagnosed with testicular cancer, stage one. Went through the process, quick surgery, thought it was quick. About 6 months later, I was re-diagnosed with a recurrence, stage two testicular cancer, spread to the lymph nodes. Once that happened, chemotherapy, four rounds, hardest struggle I've went through in my life. I've been through a lot of things with West Point in the military, but chemotherapy is different. It's a different beast. It reared its head back pretty hard. Chemotherapy finished. It worked, not to the best of the ability. Just had a surgery about 3 weeks ago. So I'm still recovering that. Still kind of hurts to bend over. Can't run around with the boys, but I'm just glad to be here. If I can be out here for the boys and raise morale a little bit, put a smile on somebody's face, that's what I'm going
to
do.
Well, it's amazing to have you here and be with the team. I know they appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
And again, even if you look like a bulldog, you're doing what you need to do. RugbyTownSevens.com. You can catch this man and his team in the Armed Forces Championship this weekend here in Glendale, Colorado, RugbyTown USA, August 20th to the 22nd. See you later.